we all know, we're reaching into the last 10 days of Ramadan. I'm going to share a short reminder on Laylatul Qadr. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, the night of decree is better than a thousand months. The angels and the spirit descend therein by permission of their love for every matter. Peace is until the emergence of dawn. The blessed Laylatul Qadr can be found in any of the last 10 days of Ramadan, which are the most blessed nights of the whole year. As such, we should increase our worship and devotion during this period. Aisha radiallahu anha, may Allah be pleased with her, reported that with the start of the last 10 days of Ramadan, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to tighten his waistbelt, that means work harder during the last 10 days, and pray the whole night. And he used to keep his family awake for the whole prayer. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anha, may Allah be pleased with him, relates that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever stands in the voluntary night prayer of Ramadan out of faith and in hope of reward, all of his previous sins will be forgiven. And whoever spends the night of Laylatul Qadr in prayer out of faith and in the hope of reward, his previous sins will be forgiven. So as you can see, there's a lot of benefits of these last 10 days of Ramadan. So the nights are the 21st, which is today, 25th, 27th, and the 29th. So may Allah accept all our good deeds and forgive our sins. Jazakallah.